Level 12, Squidward Super Shooter.
Are you ready for some rootin' tootin' squirrel bait mayhem? Sammy, taking charge.
This is pretty fun. Well, to me. This is where it gets a little violent. Where you have to kill all these guards out of the way.
We're gonna have to steamroll our way out of here.
Press B to shoot them. Either shoot the weird mom or press A to reload. And as always, use the pointer to aim at them. Make sure you find some things that can be destroyed.
Yo, sweet freedom! I'm a zombie!
Cause you need these points if you want to get a gold medal.
I've run out of ping pong balls.
Time to turn the tables!
Press A to kick the tables. And you press the down button on the arrow to duck. Sometimes you can hide and just wait for your bar to refill itself. This is your health bar.
No ammo left.
Stop right there.
All I did was pop a bubble.
Watch out. She's framed in karate.
That's right. Not all females are frightened and sensitive. You upset her? You upset me!
Are we winning?
Well, maybe not as upsetting as I was if someone upsets Plankton, but still. This level has four areas. Look at this. Press B and A at the same time, you'll have a machine gun. Don't you just love these things? Unless some opponents are using it, then you will hate them. This music is really awesome. Dun 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 Never!
It ain't over yet!
No, it ain't!
I've been reduced to weapons!
We need to get to the
upwards.
This world was made for leaping.
Why do a lot of tragedies in this world end up in elevators? Yeah, really? Bum, 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 bum. Hi-yo! Uh-oh. Good heavens, it's a big one.
No ammo left.
These guys cost 75, as opposed to the little ones that cost 20. Oh, you guys.
No ammo left.
Hey, quit messing with the elevators. Buzz off. Dun 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 dun. Last area. Back to the dining room, which is what the first area was. Okay, I know this game is so repetitive, I know, but don't go cussing around for my videos. I know it's the same thing over and over again, but I decided to do a walkthrough anyway, so don't go messing around my videos and curse, no matter how bad it is. Lock and load, baby.
I've run out of ping pong balls.
No!
I'm gonna throw like a bowling ball.
And you just become a bowling pin.
Oh, occupied now.
Gold for the win.
And so that's how we got here.
I know, Patrick. I was there.
Well, that explains how they got in this chaos. Oh well, stopping here.